Greetings, guys. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today I will be roasting breadfruit for you guys. Yeah, man. So I'm just gonna go ahead and catch a small fire. This one is some dry bamboo. Yeah, man, this one gonna make the fire catch much faster. Yeah, man, this looking off. Alright. So yes, guys, finally my fire is ready for the breadfruit, guys. Yeah, man. So what I'm gonna do here, guys, I'm gonna remove the stem from the breadfruit. Then I'm gonna insert my knife straight in the middle, straight down, straight through it, like this. And I'm gonna make an X straight through the middle again. Then I'm just gonna run my knife straight down. Yeah, man, that's one. I'm gonna do a similar procedure to this one. So an X straight down in the middle, ok Okay, this allows the breadfruit to be roast evenly and quicker. So I'm going to go ahead and put my breadfruit directly over the fire. Yeah man, straight on top of the fire, just like that. I'm gonna go ahead and turn my breadfruit. Yeah. So I'm gonna go ahead and turn them again. And I want to do so until all sides, all of it is perfectly roast. Guys, after 30 minutes on the fire, I'm gonna show you how we check this one if it is ready. Once the knife come out nice and clean without stain, then you know, yes, it's ready. Yeah man, so both of my breadfruit are ready now. So I'm gonna remove it. I'm gonna remove them from the fire. This one is perfect, just like this. After feeding, or you can serve it with ackee and sausage, perfect match also. And you can serve it with burnt stew chicken, curry chicken, any meat you wanna serve this with, you can. So see guys, there you have it. The roast breadfruit is ready. Jamaican style roast breadfruit. So what I'm gonna do now, I'm gonna go ahead and peel one so you guys can see what inside look like if you haven't seen a roast breadfruit before.
So yes guys, this is what a breadfruit tree actually looks like. Yeah man, this is the tree I picked my breadfruit from, straight from the backyard.
Wow, this is beautiful. It is so hot, guys. Can you see the steam? See, your roast breadfruit is ready. You're gonna put some salt on top. This is lovely. Guys, you need to try this authentic Jamaican recipe roast breadfruit. And thank you guys for the support, and I will catch you in another video.